it's our wedding day. I know you're in there getting dressed right now. I think you just got the dress zipped up. We're gonna have our reveal. I'm over here working on a final draft. I've got a few different pages here that I need to put together, so that's no surprise to you. But words just don't do it. I'm so happy right now.
And I told you to be patient, and I told you to be fine, and I told you to be balanced, and I told you to be kind. And now all your love is wasted. Well then who the hell was I? And I'm breaking at the bridges, and at the end of all your lies, who will love you?
I just want you to know how incredibly lucky I feel to have you as a sister and as a friend. Everyone in this room, including myself, is a better person for having met you. That's just straight up true.
Beth, who came in, she might have destroyed a few of my plants. It makes me proud to know that you guys will be living a wonderful and healthy and fun life together. And I'm so happy and proud to call you my brother, and now you my sister.
I want to say that I know how to dance girl I want. But I'm going to dance with Papa Al tonight, so I want to say thank you so much for coming to the wedding, and thank you so much for coming.
Congratulations, the happy couple. Love you, and thanks, Beth, for being part of our family.
We are here with you. We are always here behind you. We are always for you. And when we cannot be, God is with you always. God bless you, and God thank you for finding each other and being here together. So, thank you.